Borderlands, and welcome back to Borderlands 2. We're going to finish off the rest of these. In the midst, the Prey videos should be out here pretty soon. I'm going to be doing some Ori and the Blind Forest, but today we're going to be seeing what we can't do with some more Borderlands 2. And of course, in the background, as you see there, over there, blending in the damn background, camouflage, son of a bitch over there, is Ultima! Right, on we go. So we just got done doing the Hoedunk kind of DLC, the one where we had to go and find the baby.
Home's gone on by what's going on by now.
Sure, redneck porno music in the background. As we continue our way to the next DLC, well, no, hold on. Ah, shit. Oh, what the hell is this?
We can do it. We can do this DLC at this difficulty.
Hold on.
Fine.
No, no, no. That's not how you start a story.
I thought it was pretty good.
And I think you're not getting fed this week. No!
What the hell?
How you start a story. Legends speak of Captain Blades, lost treasure of the sands. Of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it. Of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who would stop at nothing to find it. Of a monstrous Leviathan. Of the Vault Hunters, who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis, not knowing the horrors that would befall them. See? That's how you do it.
Mine was more succinct.
Your life's gonna be succinct, you dirty little orphan.
I don't know.
Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, if you could please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water!
Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah, this is the true Vault Hunter mode. There was normal mode, then there's true Vault Hunter mode. Okay, yeah, we are doing it on the right one. Okay, so we are doing everything in the right order. Shit and half a pie. We'll just call that one next. So I guess Torg is gonna come next. Let me make sure everything's in the right order, and we're off to go. All right, thank you. Damn it. Whoa. Okay. Hey, money. Okay, so we gotta go this way.
Funny thing. You saw the cutscene for that, right?
Vaguely. I heard one of the worms scream like a T-Rex.
Well, guess what? I didn't see it at all.
Good job, I guess?
Well, let's get this done.
Who the hell are you? Mechanic. Ow.
Ow.
He just... Get off my ass.
Ow.
So, apparently...
Note to self, Molotov cocktails in the face hurt.
Yeah, so does my bombs.
I was enjoying that! Not fast enough!
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, ham bitches.
Turret, keep mowing shit.
Mowing. Mowing, mowing. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Imagine the... Warframe mod for Borderlands 2. The commando just spawns a MOA.
A chicken walker? Really?
Yeah. Oh, frick. Oh, that's you, okay.
Yeah, that's me. Come out of nowhere.
You just blend in with all the other maniacs.
Get styled upon!
Get styled upon! I got a better idea! I see two treasure ass! Who the hell?
You are the coolest person I've ever seen. Please don't go. Please.
Oh, the hell is this coked up son of a bitch?
For frick's sake, Nick. this is why we can't have nice things, Nick.
I am the reason why we have nice things. Alright, jackass, what you got?
The townspeople of Oasis thank you. from Scarlet.
I think I officially found the weirder grin of them all.
No!
It's the least I can do.
The fuck did you just do?
I threw a grenade at myself.
Oh, you're so cool.
You are smart as hell, aren't you?
Many jobs.
I haven't played in a while, alright?
Neither have I.
You played more than I have.
He becomes very irate if he is not given the finest whiskey. Could you please procure some from the merchant caravans nearby?
Well, why don't we just go back to frickin' Flint Wagon Irish Ho-Dunk buggers? What the hell is this thing? Get in driver's seat. What the hell? Am I driving this shit?
Hang on! Wait for me! Whoa! Oh, Nick, wait for me!
Did my sand skiff just randomly explode, forcing you to stay in Oasis and hang out with me some more? Darn! Well, my other friends out in the flats might have some sand skiff parts for you. They are very nice and alive. Go talk to them. But be careful. If you step on the flat sands out there, the sand grubs will hear you and eat you, and then you won't be able to hang out with me.
You can tell this guy is very lonely.
Something of that sort. Okay. Actually, let me go see what my challenges are. Bring us to the next quest.
Come on.
Jump quick
get
as shit.
Get the frick.
I'm working on it. Am I supposed to go
are
up?
You, no, that is not what you're supposed to do. Well.
Hold on, I'm getting on the other side.
Okay, I'm opening the chest.
Ah.
Bladesvog.
The hell?
Staged another fake execution today. One of the cooks was caught stealing from the treasure hole, so I had to pretend to kill him to keep the rest of the crew in line. Gave him enough cash to disappear, shot him overboard with a blank. Keeping up this feast from Captain Blade retains a hell of a lot of work.
Right then.
I think I see another chest. Ree!
Ree! Oh, what?
You missed, bitch. It's on the other side. What the hell is this?
Oh, my word. A new person has left Oasis to come talk to me. And this person is so handsome, too.
What the fuck?
That is Mrs. Blavis. Be careful. She is a relentless flirt. I always feel like a piece of meat around her. I gave her a coolant disperser several weeks ago as a gift. Take it!
Could I please be getting some fries with that shake? You are so attractive.
What the f... Okay.
Yeah, so remember, I said this guy was very lonely.
Bring me a few more sand skiff parts and you'll be on your way to Captain Scarlet and the Lost Treasure! How fun! You'll be leaving me alone.
Hey, how you doing? They call me Jocko the Joker. I'm a laugh a minute. Hey, what's the difference between a skag and a lack of water? There isn't one because they'll both kill you.
Oh, he is a cut up. Oh, gosh, Jocko. Jocko borrowed one of my pressure regulators for one of his comedy bits the other day. Find it, and it is yours.
Yeah, you grab that, I'll go to the last one.
Got it. Right behind you.
Hi there, Dan. I'm Jennifer. Clothes and boys in high school in Gotham.
That's Jennifer. A nice girl, but very naive. I think she has a magnetic overthruster you could use
you
for the sales.
You are dead than a corpse.
Yep.
I tapped that. Give me this shit.
I... No.
Rubber ass blind!
You would not, in fact, do that thing that you said.
What a bet! I can't see if they're dead!
I. I am quite disgruntled right now. Nick, I know you can do some wonky. Frick!
This can handle?
Nick!
Oh yeah! Insurance fraud!
I know you can do some wonky shit with this, but please, think of the children.
What children?
The children wheelie. That may or may not- Oh my- You can't do a wheelie, this thing has no wheels!
What of that?
Nick!
Nick! Kindly stop smacking all of the ship and everything.
Hey, you're the one who said you wanted roasted hot dogs. Oh wait, that's squished hot dogs. Hold on.
Said I wanted. Oh, jeez.
Hot fruiting!
Nick! Nick!
Off-roading, bitches! Wait, shit, this isn't where the quest is. Damn it.
Nick! Would you?
Let's switch it up!
Parts. But I don't want anybody to
be.
Our old ship is just outside of Oasis. I need you to scuttle it and erase any evidence of
the stuff my grandpa. I'm over here, asshole.
Wait a minute, just jump on the ship. Just jump on the ship. I think you can get him. Come on. Come on. There you go.
Hang on.
I got this. Not even looking the correct way.
This is how you properly do shit, right? Also, you're going the wrong way. Ah, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Pardon you, asshole. I'm over
Turbo.
Here.
Turbo. Hang on. Allow me to... Where's the handbrake on this thing?
I don't know. Switch me seats.
No, I didn't mean to.
Dang it.
Oh, my God. Now we're in business. Hold on. This thing does not go that fast, I've noticed.
Use the turbo.
I am using the turbo. It still ain't that fast. We gotta get up there. Wait for me to grab this first.
Thanks for agreeing to destroy Graham's old ship. I don't want to tell you the kind of stuff she was guilty of, but let's
Son of a... What the?
Nick!
Hi, buddy.
You ran me over.
Didn't know I could do that.
I am dead now.
Yes, if your teammate is down, you can run them over to kill them instantly.
I saved you the trouble. Hold on. Switch me seats for a second.
Hang on. I got this.
No. We're burning daylight here. Switch me seats.
Get out of my chair.
Don't worry. I got this. So I just gotta go. Whoop.
Okay, this is in circles now. We're going around with a chicken off its head.
Hang on. I can get up here. Hang on.
Nice one.
That's my holster.
Wait a minute, aren't we supposed to blow the Cronus to hell?
We are! But I can't do it when you just, like...
There you go.
Quit with the bullshit! 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 Oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, and half cracker! Oh, Lord. Lordy Lou!
I'm just crushing it!
Oh, my God! You are a bull in a china shop, bitch! Jesus Christ, that's my head! Ow! That is my head, you asshole! I'm sorry, who the hell let you become captain? You are the shittiest parallel parking there is! You are getting an instant DUI, bitch! Okay, never mind, you ran over a guy. I'm not withholding your... Fucking Christ, dude. There, blew it all to hell.
That's how you park, right?
To that child schmafficking bitch. Get back to the bounty board whenever you're done here. I mean, whatever.
Now, pardon me while I unfuck your situation.
I killed all the enemies for you.
Yeah, Mr. Bull in a fucking china shop. Where the hell's the car? I.
Lando!
Fucking land hold my ass! Switch me seats!
Wait a minute, I got it. See, this is impossible to crash.
achievement to get the most amount of airtime. I think you just found out the way how. Also, I think you missed our exit.
Don't worry, I got this.
I know this thing's a hovercraft, but even I can't make this son of a bitch go uphill.
No, hang on a second. I know what to do. I got this. Just watch.
What in half a frick? My camera is messed up.
Oh, frick. Oopsies. Hang on.
Oh my just... Go up there!
I'm trying.
Before you thoroughly break your own game! Bull in the china shop! Car ain't gonna go in there!
That's what you think! I will make it!
I'm getting the shit out of the way from this one. I will be damned! Oh, no, it didn't. But hey, you know what? It'll work. Oh, okay, I'm over here. Let me get through the damn hole first.
Hang on. No, I will.
Shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Wee, doggy.
Shit out of this midget.
Hang on. I got it. Yep. Whoa. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Nick,
I'm gonna die!
Just come to the car.
I'm in the midst of beating the shit out of this ass.
I think I'm pretty sure I shouldn't be here.
Oh shit, I made it back alive.
Hang
so
on.
Now.
No, hang on. I got this. I got this, as I said. There we go. Almost.
Oh, for crying out loud.
There you go. And that. No, that is how you parallel park.
As every convenience store, China shop, and animal hoster is gone. And every ounce of paint on the side of the damn boat is too!
Hey, what's a little scratch on the paint? Don't you know that adds about 50 miles per hour?
50 miles per... The entire door is gone! What are you talking about, a damn...
That's weight reduction.
Weight reduction? Really? Yeah.
Weight reduction makes the car go faster because it's lighter.
Fucking stupid.
You know, that's why you take the tailgate off a truck. So it's just the front cab.
I don't believe in marriage. I'm sorry, Shade.
Oh.
She said no. Oh, woe is me. I gave you my
stuck.
Heart, Natalie. Return to me, friend. At least you have not betrayed
me. Jesus Christ, will you quit with the fuck? Fuck it out! Let me get to the fucking thing!
There we go. No. No, see, Nick, you gotta turn the thing in.
I know! I can't do it with your fat ass in my way!
Trying to move out of the way. See, get right in there. Ready to turn that in? There you go.
Really?
Crap, I need to point in the grit.
Problem.
What?
I'm fucking stuck. Yep. Hold on, bring the boat over where I'm at.
Hang on, I'll be right there. Oh, yep.
I got my ass stuck in a banana split.
See, this is why you need a calorie-free diet.
Calorie-free diet? I need life alert, bitch! Bring the boat over here!
Hang on.
Help, I've fallen and I ain't getting back up!
Wait a minute, I can't bring the boat over there.
Yeah, you can. Wait, I can't.
I ran myself over the boat. Okay, yeah, got it. Best driver, 2018.
Oh my god. I don't want to do this shit. Peace out.
Did you just kill yourself to get out of a sticky situation?
Hey, it's the fastest travel I ever thought of. What the hell? I'm sorry.
Welcome to the USS. Go fuck yourself.
The hell, I leveled up. Will you quit pushing me all over House of Creation?
This is what the fans want. This is the true entertainment that they want.
The true entertainment of their of
you getting knocked silly by a freaking banana boat.
Where the hell is my boat? Where the hell's my car?
I may have blown it up.
Oh my god, you ass nugget.
I might have blew up your banana boat.
My banana.
Hang on.
You killed my banana split! I'm in the way. Fuck. I'm water.
I can't.
Fuck.
I don't think we can get back here with these.
Hold on.
Wait, man,
I got it. Ooh. Whee! Oh shit. Come on, stay. Okay. Now, how the hell do I get over here? That's how.
Oh, for crying out loud. Hang on, Nick. I'll be right freaking there.
I did it.
Almost. Just about. Pardon me.
I'm going this way. I don't know what the hell y'all turkeys are doing.
Oh, hey, a banana boat.
Don't knock my damn cable off.
Don't kill my damn banana boat.
I need that.
I think I just killed your banana boat. Apologies.
Fucking damn it. Will you quit with this crap, man?
Hang on. I'll be up there shortly.
We need to go find Tickle Tits.
Okay then.
Hey, a chest.
Ape.
Man, I ain't gonna do any good.
Where
the? Oh, shit.
Get down here.
I found the bottle.
Down the bottle.
Where's my boat?
I got your boat right here. One way ticket to frick off town.
There's no fast travel either.
There's no fence on this fence.
There's no fence on that fence.
There's no boat on this boat.
There will be in just about a minute. Honey, where's my soap and soap? Why the fuck you want a soap and soap? I said where to... Okay, hold on. You know what? You freaking know what?
Go on. Ha! Your weapons are ineffective.
Fuck! Come
Hang on.
Back here!
Will do.
Why did I see that coming?
Get on the boat! Get in the boat! Get the frick in the boat!
Seriously, quit with this shit!
Imagine that this is just a boss you have to fight. A giant frickin' boat that keeps trying to sideswipe. What the frick?
Fuck you!
Giant frickin' boat that just keeps trying to sideswipe you.
How do you even get up here?
Hang on. Gotta find the magical vacuum.
You mean the muffin button. Okay.
Nice moves out there. You're a vault hunter, yeah? Never met one of you guys before. The guns, how it's all very striking. If you're looking for the treasure of the sands, you've come to the right chick. But, gosh, I'm being rude. I haven't even introduced myself. Do that a lot. Sorry. I'm, Captain Scott. Nice to meet you.
Not as good looking as I thought.
Oh, right. So the legends say that whoever gets all four pieces of the mystical compass will find the lost treasure. I've got a piece. Awesome. But Sandman has one too. Head to Hater's Folly, kill Sandman, and get his piece of the compass. Sound good?
Alright, so what other trashy horse shit do we gotta deal with?
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Shut up.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Fuck you.
She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Fuck you. Get me over the thing.
Nick.
Oh yeah.
Nick. This is. This is Nick. What have you done?
Yeah, this is parallel parking, right?
Hang on a second. You don't understand.
Nah, you ain't getting out of that. You ain't getting out of that.
That's see what ya. You say. That's what you. Hang on. Wait a minute.
See ya.
Maybe you're right. Now just push him in and let the sand grubs do the rest. Hang on, let me push him. Let me push him.
Hey, so next mission?
Kill Sandman.
Kill Sandman?
I get horrifically bored, and it's fun to watch you kill people.
Well.
Well, frick.
Sidewinder's Orphan Maker.
Wait, what?
I have a sidewife. I have a Swindler's Orphan Maker.
You have a double.
No, I have a
baby maker.
No, I have a Swindler's Orphan Maker.
All right, then.
That's good, I guess. Open that ass up.
Dear diary, I know where the third compass piece is. Hyperion's got it. Judging by what they've been saying over the radio, they think it's just some trinket. They're gonna ship it out on a caravan in the worm water. I've just got it. Oh, great. That jackass from Oasis is coming after me.
The Orphan Maker.
Lucky. Come on back to Wormwater so we can get the third compass piece and be that much closer to finding the treasure.
Keep forgetting what's in my inventory. Where the fuck is it?
The crew got a mutiny. The cook got pretended to kill. They found him sitting around in Oasis while I guarded the boat. After they strung him up, they got to talking. Found out I'd never killed another soul in my life. My guess is they'll raid the treasure room for guns and shoot me when my back's turned. Might as well let them do it. Rather be killed than have to wipe out my own men. This will be my last log entry. Captain Blade, signing off.
Huh.
I found a skin.
You want it?
What the fuck? How the hell did you get over here?
Hi. Thank you.
Oh, Babbage. For fuck's sake. You can't just be spoofing me with your freaking self. You are a scary pain to look at.
Oh, man, I should have just gone berserk right there in front of you.
Man, fuck off.
That is great.
And that's it.
This one's a bit more. What the hell?
This one.
Fucked up a pup.
You fucked up a pup? What?
Put, put!
Pup up the sailor, man.
Bump up the sailor man. He fucks like a frying pan. Come on, love, we'll not do the challenge. Bump up the sailor man. Oh, props to my little brother Drew for thinking of that one. Well, apparently, we'll just call this one a day. Apparently, my equipment's going to haywire, and my internet just decided to bork out. So, I guess we'll call that a day. Anyway, I guess I was kind of hoping to make this one whole thing, but I guess I was wrong. I guess Captain whatever the hell her name is and the booty is going to have to be a two-parter. You can't just one ass cheek it. I guess we're gonna have to double ass cheek it. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed it. It kind of got messed up. Prey should be out before this, hopefully. So if you haven't go watch that, go get to it. And if it hasn't come out before this one, then it will definitely within the next video or two after this one. So, but anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed it. And as always, I will see all of you in the next one. Toodles!